Alright guys, welcome back to my Kingdom Hearts 2 walkthrough. This part, I hope I'll be able to set the numbers straight, finally. Let's see, there's part 21, which I call part 23, part 22, which I call part 24. I think this is either part 23 or 24, I'm not sure. But yeah, anyways, let's get started. Careful, me, careful. Just knocked over the camera, me. Okay, level 10, then I climbed the mountain, then I did the cutscene, then there was fighting, I think I forgot to upload a part in between this and the other ones, so yeah, that'll be uploaded soon. I just went there, the village got burned down. Now we're supposed to go up here. Candy Mountain, Charlie. We're going to Candy Mountain. Yes. Take that trip back. What mean? Hey. Get back. Okay. Come on. Open the window really quick. She likes looking up. Oh, sorry, technical difficulties. Okay. Now we should be good. Okay. Yes, take that trip back. Look at the treasure. What's wrong? Life potion sweetness. Wee, fly, sword, fly. Die. Yeah. Come on, get over here. Come on, I'm attacking the... Sorry. I need that, certain screws. Yeah, I'm not going to equip that. Equip. That's the most handy thing I have right now.
Damn it. Stop being straight. Gosh.
Starting to act like Monk. How he has to have everything like perfect. It's funny. As you guys might already know, and what part was it? I forget, I was in Hollow Bastion. Oh, sorry, Meek. I mentioned that I was going back to school. Well, I'm in school right now. Well, not technically, but got out a few hours ago, like maybe 6 hours ago. Yeah, what's this? Sorry again. Too low. Okay. You guys might want to turn up your volume for this. It might still be a little low. Go ahead, Meek. Wow. I'm pausing a lot today. I don't have any lot of time. Potion. Good. Stock. DP boost. Sweet. Okay. go.
Let's do this shit. God freaking man.
Defeat all the Heartless. Let's go. Yes. Take that trip back. Oh, reversal. Yes. Take that. Yes. Die. Bolt reversal, come on. Bolt reversal, come on. One, plus one. Yes! Take that trip back. What's one little rocket going to do to him?
Sorry.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
At first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. I had answers to go about this. No, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Oh, that's his nickname.
Ping! Captain! Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you?
Mm-mm.
You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
No, sorry, we didn't.
I can't believe you lied to me.
Dishonored my family.
The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain.
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal.
So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now? Go back home.
You know your bed is gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share.
Guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. I'll see you next part.